the President and the First Lady, I'd like to wish a very happy birthday to America's oldest living veteran of World War II, Richard Overton.
Even the White House is getting in on the action, helping celebrate Austin's own Richard Overton. As you heard, he is the oldest World War II veteran, and he turned 112 today. The Night Beat's Molly Oak takes us to his birthday bash.
They say Richard! Say Overton! Overton! Say Richard!
I am celebrating my cousin Richard's 112th birthday. This is a historical moment for our family. So that's what brings me. I'm waiting from Dallas.
It's a noise for Richard!
See, this is a block party. They block off the street and they just celebrate, you know. There's lines and lines and loads of people waiting to see him constantly. He's the oldest living American man. Yeah,
there you go.
So that's a big deal.
I got your peach cobbler.
I took off from work today because I couldn't miss this.
This is the treasure that lives and breathes in our community.
So I took a picture with him and he goes, I'm going to put my cigar in my mouth because I take a picture for the cutie with the cigar. So we all just bust out laughing.
Once all the hoopla's done, I'll come by probably next week or 2 weeks from now. We'll smoke a cigar together.
Cigars and whiskey. Next birthday. So preferably he'll be here next year so we can make sure that we load him up for the upcoming year.
Say 112.
Happy birthday.
Say many more. Say many more.
Happy birthday, Mr. Overton.